observations across the northeastern United States. In Massachusetts, Ed Ponton, sunny and 81. In Hyannis, sunny and 80.
1-6-2-5-0-0.
The report from Islip was not available, and across northern New England,